Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Kyrie. Happy birthday to you. This is Mama. Happy birthday. Love you.
All my niggas still screaming, fuck. We tryna be triumphant, we live by the street codes, but pray we don't die from it. My cousin just passed today, I'm thinking my time's coming. Cancer running my blood, been smoking niggas for 5 summers. Remember my eyes runneth, now it's no room to be weak. Watch my family hustle so I know what to do in these streets. Met some out of towners, got me thinking they numbers was cheap. Next thing I know, shit, they was bringing them peep by the week. Shit, I had to make a living. Won't tryna make a killing. The dope game was like robbing. The only thing we was giving. Guessing they tweets failed. The way that they failed to mention. This shit is temporary and it's not here to make a pension. Shit, I had to fall back and give it an intermission. Got caught up with VCU and they tried to end the mission. The police, my oppositions. I don't trust the composition. They label us criminals when we study for politicians. I didn't have a pot to piss. My mother was doing her best. Teachers asking shit like, nigga, are you a fugitive yet? Bitch can't teach a lick, but she gon' do what she do for a check. And no, I'm not a felon, but I can sure make a 28 stretch. I seen niggas laugh in my face. Used to be bummy and weak. Pulled all-nighters, cause I learned that the money don't sleep. Asked my mother about me, I was giving her bands by the week. Just know whatever child I have gon' be a reflection of me, nigga.
I learned from personal experience. I actually spent time with men that had 28 months in prison for a $100 bail. They wasn't even found guilty for their crimes. And $100 kept them in prison. And we had the taxpayers, even myself, had to pay money to keep guys like this in prison.
Niggas is trying to eat. That's all I look at as niggas want to eat food. Niggas is tired of being on the streets. Niggas tired of robbing and stealing. Niggas tired of selling drugs. They got little rap skills. They want to put their shit out and try to get some money. Niggas tired of being in the hood. Fucked up.
You know, the gifts, we don't have to worry about so much because God gave them to us. It's the living. It's the life. It's the now. You know, it's wisdom without understanding is what is it? You know, how do you're so wise, you're so intelligent, but how do you apply that to your life? Is your life in turmoil?